It's 7:30 in the morning in Brooklyn, New York. It's the start of another busy day for Alex. He gets up and makes some toast for breakfast. He eats his breakfast and checks his email.